Hey there everyone, I'm BVG Hill. Welcome back once again to another episode of Mass Effect 3. Well, everything you've seen has been recorded on the same day. The last, like, five episodes, including this one. Last time we attempted the final fight, what I assume is the final fight. And it was hard as nails. We failed horribly. In the final round, I hope that was the final round at least, where it just threw all, like, the hardest enemies from all of the different enemy types. So, this video, I feel like I'm going to be recording a lot and I'm going to fail a lot, but I refuse to turn down the difficulty. Now, we'll go into options here and I'll show everyone. It's still on hardcore. I refuse to turn the difficulty down from that. I will not be defeated. I've gone through the entire game so far without turning it down. I will not do it this time. But with that being said, this episode may turn out to be like a rage compilation. I cooled down in between episodes though. And I think what we need to do is we need to have like a super balanced team. We need to have someone that will do well against the Reapers and the Collectors, so we need a Biotic. We need a Tech that can do, like, some really good shit against the Geth. We'll go Tally. So it's gonna be Tally and Jack. I don't know if that's a good idea. I have no idea. But yeah, this might end up being, like, just a giant rage compilation, and so I'll probably have to edit a lot in this video, cut a lot of stuff out, a lot of fails. But there'll probably be some cool music, and maybe I'll do what I did during the clone Shepard fight and, like, turn my voice down because I'll be screaming bloody murder. So yeah, let's just do it.
Feedback safety level is null. Warning, feedback is at lethal level. Please exit the combat area.
I'm ready. I'm ready to rock and roll, baby.
Five, four.
Oh, they're spawning
three,
all around me.
Two, one, round four.
Understood.
All right. Shockwave. Let's do it.
Kill streak.
We need to focus down these Praetorians, like, freaking ASAP, baby. Give me my flame rounds.
Three.
Oh shit, what the hell just hit me? Oh, that just hit me. Run, 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 run. Medigel, Jack, get back up. We need to focus down this Praetorian. Whoa. Shit, right. We need to run around. We need to take care of all these abominations. Running, 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 running. Cover, please. Cover, please. There we go. Pick it up. Of course she is. Get back up. Why is nothing working? Why are none of my anything working? Why am I not able to use first aid? Oh, you've got to be fucking with me right now. I can't use anything! No, 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 no. This is not happening right now. This is not happening. This is not a time for a goddamn bug. Why? I'm trying! Why? No, 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 no. Oh. That was scary as balls, if I'm being honest with you. Oh, we're completely fucked. We are completely fucked, guys. Oh, crap! Well, that bug was complete and utter bullshit. It would not let me use any of my powers for like a solid like 45 seconds. I couldn't use anything. I don't know if that was part of the challenge. If it is, then BioWare, go fuck yourself. Fuck! Temp number 3, including the first one last episode. Fuck. The first few challenges really aren't that bad. Oh man, I've gone totally fucking silent for like the last 5 minutes. Sabotage him. Fight your friends, you bitch. While you do that, I'm gonna shoot you in the back repeatedly. Oh my god, try hard mode is totally activated right now. That's a rocket coming directly at me. No! No! Oh, why was I running? Fuck! Attempt number 4.
Feedback is at lethal level. Please exit the combat area. 2, 1, round 4.
Yep. I can very consistently make it through all of the starting ones. I can make it through the first 3 rounds, like, no problem. I say this, and I'll probably end up regretting it. Rage is definitely a thing that's happening to me right now. Well, that's to be expected, isn't it? Oh, like I'm getting tingly all over. Suspense.
Kill streak. Error 404. Comment not found.
Should I even try to get these bonuses?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 4.
Somehow I don't know if it's worth it. I'm like completely incapable of speaking now. No, don't put Talizora down immediately after. No. Just use your powers. I don't really give a shit that they're not. Holy shit. Super concentration mode. Super concentration mode. Baby. Come on, baby. God, hard mode engage, baby. Where's the Banshee? Got the Banshee. She's down. Thank you. Oh my god, they just never stop getting downed! We're so freaking close! Of course she is. Sabotage, please. Tally, could you actually get into some cover? My life. Did we do it? Did we just do it?
And now a word from our sponsor, Shepard. We found the source of
I could cry! Oh, I could cry right now. I'm so happy. And we didn't have to turn down the difficulty! Oh, I don't know how much of that, how much of those trials and tribulations you actually saw, but holy shit snacks, guys. That was ridiculous. Oh my lord. Oh, thank you for your service. You're welcome. Commander Shepard, I wanted to extend our company's sincere apologies that that last test put you in physical danger. It's no different than Shepard's normal day-to-day life. We knew there was a potential risk, but we thought we could control the safety levels in case they nulled out. We have never been so wrong. That said, your efforts managed to let us stabilize the level, and we no longer have a memory leak. The simulator scores have been adjusted to their correct levels, putting you at the top of the leaderboard, and the fans seem to have enjoyed the unscripted brush with death. If you enjoy to compete in the future... Oh, if you continue to compete in the future, our team is happy to inform you that the layout, fatal error... has now been corrected, so feedback is at safe levels. If you'd like to utilize it, we're pretty sure that audiences will tune in again. Thanks for your service, Commander. Holy shit. Guys. Oh, that's not the right button. We did it. There's no more assignments left to do. Holy balls. Guys. Talk about a rush. Oh my god, I can't believe we did it. But... I'm glad you guys were along for the ride with me in this RMAX arena. I'm glad that you guys wanted me to play through this, because like I said, I'd never done it before. So it was a nice, fresh, new experience for me. And it got me a little better at combat, I think. So, with that being said, as usual, thank you all so very much for watching. This was one hell of a ride, the RMAX arena. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, make sure to hit that like button down below. If you really enjoyed it, make sure to hit that subscribe button that's also down below for more content from me. And feel free to leave me a comment, letting me know what you thought, what you liked, what you didn't like, and any suggestions for games that you would like to see me play in the future. And last but most certainly not least, if this video just blew your mind, most definitely be sure to share this video with your friends, your family, your loved ones, random people you meet on the street, or the internet, whatever floats your boat. And I will see all of you in the next one.